Bielefeld, a town shrouded in obscurity so thoroughly that it has become a running joke in Germany to say, nobody knows if it exists at all. I was there to attend the Knights of Steel and Fire, Volume 2, with Wizard and Crystal Viper.
Festival was a great opportunity to see Crystal Viper, who I've seen live only once before in 2011 with Lake of Tears. Wizard I know for many, many years. After their album Battle of Metal, I invited them to Hamburg in 1998 to play a show with Sacred Steel, and I've seen them several times since. 2019, they were one of the last bands before the COVID break. This festival was also an opportunity to see some underground bands live who I've never seen on stage before.